How do you feel now that Snoop owns Death Row?
I love it. I'm trying to put it together so we can do a Death Row South right from Dallas to get these kids out of here that lane. All these talented people are coming here because the money is here. So let me get some of my guys to build something we can use to siphon some of that money off to the community where we want it to go.
Yeah. Let's go.
Welcome to Elm Street, the hottest podcast.